Let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shadow Plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
I have to tell you, these are the best muffins I ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house showing today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him, Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can say that I do.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one the police shut down after the, incident?
I'm not really from around here, senor. I don't know anything about that.
I see. Well, never mind. He can wait a little longer. I need to squeeze a couple more of these beauties down.
that it? Command, thought I heard something. Checking it out, over.
Honey, it's me. You called?
Yes. I know they're coming for dinner. I have to finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday, but there are just so many letters. I got a package for Batty as well. Did you know he was engaged in a lawsuit against Janus, that old Russian guy I talked about? No, there's only me here to cover it. I would love it if someone else could help, even if it was only with that package to Batty. Just don't have time today. All right. I'll call you when I'm over by the bus. Bye, honey.
It's far enough, sir. Can't let you in.
Yeah, well, I'm here to speak to the owner of the house, Mr. Janus.
No, no, it's not.
I'm Charles Slater, sir. Chairman of the homeowners.
I respect that. Are you a registered voter by any chance? If So, I'd like to take this moment to share some information with you.
I'm not buying whatever it is that you're selling, pal. Now, please remove yourself. This is private property, and I have no problem enforcing it. Even your little entourage of local cops will have to agree with that.
I swear, I have a license for it.
Well,
I just...
There's no need to...
Don't bring it with Dial.
You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Listen, man. Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole, you don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Ah, come on, man. It's standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked to YouTube as guiding principle for standard procedure, I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it!
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Over. And it's off.
Come on! Back in the Soviet Union, I would have a line of therapists out there, all eager to help me with my old bones. But here, no. I'll be lucky if you shut up at all. You better be dead.
You need to shut.
Shit! Let go at once.
Janus. Cold War Spymaster and the first Providence Constant. I wonder how much he remembers. How little he cares.
Come in, Delta 6. This is Big Cat on Tango's last known position. Nothing here. Nova.
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Out of it.
Oh? Okay, everything's good.
Station 8. Nothing to report.
Off. Final.
Hey, you! Stay right there! Alpha 9er to squad leader. Visual. Yeah! In the corridor! In the corridor!
Door is clear.
Get out here now. I won't hurt you.
And that is Nolan Castle taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. Listen up. Someone is killing people. And Dick's trying to pass himself off as a bodyguard. I know, right?
Hey, come out. I'm giving you a chance to back down nice and easy.
Command, I got nothing. Standing by.
Command, do you read me? Over.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Don't try to mess with me. Get your ass out here, nice and quiet.
Command, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
Keep your eyes open, okay?
Roger that.
Show yourself!
It's up to you whether this ends good or bad. Charles Blake III appreciates your support.
Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life. Yes, sir, a total...
Sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now. Okay?
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Say, you guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that... Well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janice's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there. And I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I do.
Someone from Janus's security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be?
We uncovered Jimmy Hoffa's remains back there someday. Okay. All right. Well, I'll just leave you to it.
Okay.
Hey.
A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sleeping.
Yeah, Doc, I know. This Batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. And the problem is he just won't shut up. Always ranting about that damn lawsuit against Janus and waving piles of paper at me. As if I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out. What do I want?
A lawsuit between Janus and a local resident. It might be just what we're looking for.
I want added pay for this.
Batty lives in number 432.
Just pick one. All right, Doc, sorry. I'm just stressing out here.
Okay. And he even made a little leash for him so he could take him walking. They did everything together until one day he heard his mother scream from the kitchen where he had left his pets while he went to the bathroom. He rushed to the bathroom.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Thank you.
seen that Janice's oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
And you know how
he comes early. He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel, maybe. Slivers of Past Shimmers, or something like that. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. It's got to be something from the old man's archives.
Huh.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past.
My books these days.
Our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the constant. One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Oh, that was fast. Please call me again next week when you've had a chance to review everything. And apologies for calling you on a Saturday.
No, thank you.
one.
Wait. That's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
Shocked we haven't run out already.
Well, the sooner Helen knows, the better. I'll go give her a heads up. What's our stock status?
Yeah, it looks like we're running a little low.
All right, I'll go let Helen know. How are we doing with the Muppets? Still got enough to go around?
We've already given out a lot. At this rate, we won't have enough.
Sounds good. I'll go ask Helen to work her magic.
Thanks for visiting Granny's today. We specialize in homemade...
And, who might you be?
I don't know you. Hey, you! Ah, Jesus Christ!
Hi there. Welcome to Granny's. We guarantee that you'll never reach for our exact time again.
Hey, you! Who are you? Shit!
Hello! Welcome to Granny's. Thanks for shopping. We have a free bumper promotion. So everyone can get a chance for our product.
Is that a hot? Looks like he's drunk with that person. Stop that.
Please! I need help! Por favor! Necesito ayuda!
What's going on here? What happened?
Just saw this psycho strangling someone.
Any idea as to who's the perp?
It all happened so fast, I couldn't really see him.
I'll look into it.
He's
you
right
did
there!
It. Yeah,
right
no
there.
Doubt, you ruthless maniac. Hands up!
Oh my god, you're some kind of strangler!
Miserable for everyone. Please! Help! For the Lord!
We need to secure the area. I need you to get as far away as possible. This is for your own safety. Do you understand?
Gotcha. I'll do it.
Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own safety.
Yep.
Guys, I need some backup.
Hey,
look alive, buddy.
Okay.
You read me.
I should just
there is a guy out there responsible for multiple murders.
Area clear.
Hey, be a good boy. Come out, surrender yourself.
Hear that? Someone's fighting. Go, go.
Oh, my God.
Hey, I could use some backup over here, boys.
Time to step up your game.
Anyone copy? We have a situation, some kind of disturbance. I'm not sure what's going on. I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
On it.
Not here. Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
Find some place safe! Now!
Understood.
Alright, I'm calling off the hunt.
We are dealing with one very dangerous individual, yeah? I don't have to tell you that. You know. Upside is, we know who to look for. So keep those big wounds wide open. Until then, stand down.
Confirms that Janus and the Constant will meet up soon. I don't think we'll be able to identify the partners today, but this is very useful. The tape doesn't specify where that meeting will take place, however. We need that final bit, 47. So, we know that Janus is expecting to leave Whittleton Creek via helicopter, and that he's going to meet the Constant at some event. I think it's time to look inside Janus's house for more clues. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this. the Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse, what they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes, found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.
Did you not see this coming? My God, we came this close. The old man could have buried us all, our families.
Do you think you feel more betrayed than I do? Get some perspective, please. Janus is dead. Lucas Gray is about to join him.
And a cornered animal is twice as dangerous.
Let's be perfectly clear. We were not exposed. The threat is neutralized. We are back on track.
Even so, from this point on, we expect you to take...
No, there is no way I'm doing that. How can you question my loyalty?
In case treachery is contagious.
Do you really want to do this to me?
Is there a problem, Secretary?
No problem whatsoever. Madam. Here's to loyalty.
My man on the island confirms that the Constant has arrived. We head out at sundown. Here, in case the crew get ideas.
Why are you doing this, Mr. Gray? You had a chance to walk away. Why didn't you?
A year ago, I'm working security for this banker, Cobb, only to find out he's a Providence operative. I'd been running for decades, only to wind up where I started. We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice. 47 told me about your parents. How did they die?
Car bomb. Surrey, 1989. Company named Blue Seed didn't care to pay for their mistakes. But I like to think no one's untouchable.
I'm sorry for your loss.
You feel it, don't you? Unlike him, you feel it all. Everything you've done.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.